I don't know if I've really taken the time to show you guys this, but check out these plates I got. So I've got a good assortment, and every time I go down south, I grab some more. So the whole idea is to fill up the whole side of this, like everything that's wood. And while I was at the Bothwell Auto Show, I got some cool ones again. So the red and the white was pretty cool. The 1960, 1964. I love the patina. 1938. That one is pretty cool. The guy was a new vendor and he gave me a heck of a good deal. So the blue and the white ones. And this was a gift. So definitely gonna make it up on the wall. These are just some more plates. It doesn't take too long to accumulate these plates. I don't think that there was anything out of the ordinary in this stash. But these will get hung up on the wall and added to the collection. So, oh yeah, I thought this was funny for all those stoners out there and California. So, yeah, anyways, I'm always looking for plates, and yeah, these got Texas, Tennessee. Yep. So yeah, the whole goal is to get some cool plates and cover up the wall with them. So got a little bit of ways to go. So if you guys feel inclined to send me some, I'll make a video. I'll give you a shout out on the channel and everything, and that'd be awesome. It's been a while since I've got something in the mail from a fellow YouTuber, but yeah, I always like to get stuff and open up the mail, snail mail, and get some cool stuff. And yeah, so got a good collection, just gotta complete it all up.